Great. Had a chance to talk to him after the ball game. We were having a recruiting dinner, and he was doing the same thing. And just had, it looked like he had a ton of energy, and gonna be coaching this year. And I'm very fired up for John. He wouldn't show me a scar though. Maybe some other things.
On the left, Cody.
What's it been like having Jim McElwain?